Hello guys, this is Lilith484, and today I'm going to be showing you my Play-Doh stuff that I made that I'm going to let sit overnight so it hardens, and they will be little sculptures. They're really cute. There's some kitchen stuff. I'm gonna make more of this stuff, so I'll make an updated video of this maybe. But let me go ahead and show you them. So the first one I made was this little bowl. It will sit up because it has a flat bottom, as you can see. As you can see, it will stand up. So yeah, this is the bowl, and it will stand up pretty nicely. I sculpted it pretty well. So yeah, that's my bowl. It's really pretty, and it's green. So yeah, that's my bowl. Next, here we have a little cup. It will stand up. You might have to push it down a little bit, just so you know. It'll stand up a little better. And then inside, it does have an inside. I had to actually do it with my scissors because it was a little bit tricky to actually get it. I had to do this. I had to take with my scissors and kind of poke around. Yeah. By the way, I have a new server and it does work, trust me. I'll put the IP in the description, even though this is not that server. I won't put the IP in the description, but trust me, I'll make a tour of that server, and it does work. So yeah, that's the little cup. Very cute. And as you can see, it's very tiny. Very tiny. We have a ketchup and mustard bottle. I do not have the right kinds of Play-Doh, so some of these are not the right, are not the right color, so please don't judge me on that. Because now you know why. So I'm just doing something. Okay, here we go. So here is the ketchup bottle. And the mustard bottle. Ketchup and mustard. I worked kind of hard on these. This one's kind of, it doesn't really look very good, but this one is okay, I guess. So yeah, those are my ketchup and mustard bottles. I'm going to be selling these soon, but I'm not done with them yet, of course. Okay, right here I have some lettuce. And then right here I have... Whoa. Calm down, Junior. That is messy. Sorry about that. Anyway. That was kind of ruined. Oh, well, there's another one. So, there was a little pink thing somewhere. I don't know where it went. I think it fell, so I'm not gonna show you that one, but there was a little piece of meat. But, this is some lettuce. And you'll see what that's for in a little bit. Hold on. It's actually a little kind of a little pink patty. Kind of a raw patty. Once you get a brown color and a yellow and a blue color, then I'm gonna make better looking things. Anyway, so here's the little patty. Just made that, so yeah, there's the lettuce and the patty, but as you can tell, I'm not taking it down, so I'm wondering why is because I have a couple things in it. Oh, I'm gonna show you. So right here is a little bun. The sesame seeds are too big, but whatever, I'm not changing that. But yeah, this is a green bun. Yum, yum, yum. I'm hungry. So we're gonna go ahead and flatten this out a little bit more. I want to put it inside. Let it. I'm also gonna squirt on some mustard and some ketchup. Put this on top, and now you have yourself a little. What do you think? So yeah, that's pretty cute. So yeah, that's the basic hamburger set I made. So yeah, I think the bun in the bottom is pretty cute. I'm gonna kind of flat it out. Hold on, I'm gonna flat it out a little bit. There we go. That looks a little bit better. Yep, there we go. Now it looks better. Yeah, that's the bun. Next, I'm going to show you this kind of a dog bowl. Once this dries, it will hold water and liquidy stuff. So yeah, this is the little bowl. Pretty cute. So yeah. These can be used for LPSs, by the way, guys. And I will make way more. I'm actually going to make a complete set, like a little refrigerator, maybe a stove, thing like that. I also have these two things. I don't know what they are. They're probably like, tiny little plates or something. I don't know. I might make better looking plates soon. These don't really look like plates. Hey, I tried my best. E for effort. Kind of that a little bit. Yeah, that's those things. I'm gonna move on to animals. So here's my first one. Let's back up a little bit. Okay, there we go. Here's my first one. It's a little wolfie. It's kind of cute. It's cute. Yeah, so yeah, this is it. Let me turn it around for you guys. It does have a tail. Right here. I'm gonna make standing up creatures, but this one was the easiest to make because it's laying down. These are not real. As you can see, they're not real. I just drew them on there because, they're a little hard to make, and I couldn't really peel them off and kind of, like, I could take some of this pink Play-Doh. By the way, this is homemade Play-Doh. I could take some of this pink Play-Doh, and I could make some backwards and stick them on there. Okay, I'll do that maybe. So yeah, that's my wolf. That's my first wolf I made. You want to support his tail. Next is my better looking wolf. It doesn't have any legs, but I might add some. Bigger. So yeah, this is it. This one's kind of cute, because it actually has a cute little face. I think I couldn't be a horse, so that little face right there isn't, for a horse. I'm also going to make, some lizards as pets. So I'm going to make some green lizards. So you could pretend that's a pet. And this bowl, right? I could make more of these little bowls. One pink and one green, one pink and one green, and then you can have them as water and food. I can even make food. I'll make lizard sets. I can sell those. Probably for about $2 each. But by the way, I'm only going to sell them on Facebook, which I'm not adding on Facebook. That is not. Or I'm going to do it through Skype. But this is only for people I trust and for people I know, so you guys will not be able to buy any of this stuff. Unless I absolutely know you, and I do not know you. But for my friends that I know that watch my videos. Anyway, so yeah, this is my wolfie. He's really cute. He's so cute. But yeah, so that's my second wolf that I made. That's pretty much it, but I'm also going to show you guys making a lizard. I'm going to show you guys me making a lizard. So I'm going to go ahead and print this right here. Okay, right here. Okay. I'm going to make it right there. Okay, so I'll hit some green. I have a nice big thing of green Play-Doh. Okay, I'm gonna roll it out. Okay, now I'm gonna make the tail. Hold on, I need to do this really quickly, so. This is not a how-to, so I don't really need to show every single step of the way. And right now I'm just moving the tail so it looks a little bit better. Patched on there a little better. There we go. So now I have the tail. So yeah, as you can see from the top, that's the top. So yeah. And now I'm going to go into the legs. Now, just a warning, this lizard is actually, you know, it is actually, not going to stand up either, but it's going to be this kind of, you know how lizard's belly almost touched the ground? So that's going to be pretty easy to build a lizard. Okay, so there's one leg. And it's back like that. I'm going to take a look. I'm going to take this off. And then I'm going to smooth them all off for this because actually, I need to reattach this tail because it's falling off. There we go. There we go. Now that leg is almost done. And add a little bit of more leggish to it. Now I'm going to take my flatten it out a little bit. I'm going to take my scissors. I'm going to cut some of the toes out of it. Flatten it. And go. Now those toes are not in this place, so I'm just going to make them a little stubs for the feet. They're not my feet, they're just going to be a little stubs. If you're wondering why I haven't shown you it yet, I'm going to. Okay. Let me show you it so far. So this is the top of it. This is it sitting down. Doesn't have a head yet, so I'm not sure. It's just like a stub of the head. But that's what I have so far. I'm not gonna have it all on tape because I have to end this. I will see you all later. I hope you enjoy these, and you cannot buy any of these. If you do want to buy any of these, I'm really sorry, but you cannot. So, but I will see you guys later. So, make sure you come back and subscribe to my channel, and make sure you go check out and send this to a friend. They might want to see this stuff. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Peace.